are signs of life around you. Be careful.
A machine type Nativa.
Parasitic machine types than animal types here.
Machine types are tricky.
There's no path here. Should we take a look?
No. I think I know. Let's go against the direction of the flow.
Dam in the way.
It's all right. Let's scan it.
Nativa from earlier. It's working well.
Thank you.
Now, I don't feel like praying.
I found a way out. This way! This isn't a problem, right?
Of course not.
Slowly, slowly. Oh, hey, be careful. Performance body. Jealous? Hacking successful. Press the switch. Hypertube is closed. That's the only route connected to the space center.
Can you find a way to open it?
The Hypertube's power link device. If you turn on all the link devices here, you can get the power running back to the Hypertube.
Got it. Leave it to me.
If we want to activate the hypertube, we need to connect the power. This place is crawling with nativas. Be careful. The hypertube is connected to the power. Let's make our way over to the hypertube now. It's a supply camp. There's a suspicious sphere. Looks like something fell out of that crashed container.
Lily, there's a strange device
up there. They might find you.
Agreed.
Let's find a way to get past here. Careful not to touch the security lasers.
May I have your attention? Undeclared shipments have been detected. All supervisors, please inspect your respective lines.
Attention, please.
All processes will be suspended shortly due to inspection delays.
I believe you're guiding me. I should be the one guiding you.
It's thanks to Adam broadening my perspective.
Complete. I can see the space center over there. turret detection range.
We can't relax yet. Keep your guard up, Lily.
Of course. Strange. The power's out.
Can you try and see if there's a way to power it from the map data?
Sure. Wait just a second. Yeah, there's a way. On the other side. There's contamination near the power source. It's probably fused to a machine type. Let's go. Look at that!
I'm looking at it. There should be an Alpha Nativa at the contamination source.
Careful not to touch the laser! level of contamination keeps increasing. This way. We have to take the cargo elevator.
The power. It doesn't reach here.
Wait. There's a power supply in the sector right next to us. How do I like my hacking skills?
Not... I think I found the power supply.
Done. Let's go back now. We're really going to space. If you follow the path ahead, it should take you straight to the cargo elevator.
I see it. It is operational, right?
According to the records... I'll get to the bottom of this. Contamination seems high at the top, and its source is blocking our route.
We have no choice but to go outside. There's contamination here too. So this is what the contaminants were. I'll examine the outer wall. If I use this, I can make it to the other side.
Oh, that's scary!
Thank you. If it's not one thing, it's another. Guess I'm not surprised.
This is the entrance to the passenger elevator.
Looks like a maid-type human.
Was your name Arissa? Just how long do we have to wait?
All passenger transport is stopped until code red is lifted. Opening second floor entrance passage. There are comfortable bedrooms and...
I've never seen a view like this before.
We're new to, well, pretty much everything here. It's beautiful. The path to the third floor is once again open. I hope you have a most comfortable trip.
door opened because the AI reset.
We should find the central core just up ahead from here.
Did we make it?